On August 29, 2005, Hurricane Katrina made landfall in southeast Louisiana. The costliest hurricane in U.S. history took 1,800 lives. Levee breaks and flood wall failures along the Mississippi River Gulf outlet caused flooding in virtually all of St. Bernard's Parish, forcing the parish president to declare all homes unlivable. Most areas were submerged under 5 to 12 feet of standing water for an extended period of time. Months after the storm, services such as sewage, electricity, and water remained unavailable, making the rebuilding process nearly impossible. Emergency communities set up the Made with Love Cafe, a kitchen and distribution center in an abandoned parking lot. April 7th, G5 arrived to help feed and comfort returning residents and relief workers.
Indicative of the Type 1 engine.
Night, you can stay up late.
Welcome to the Vineyard at Cambermere. Come on in, Trevor J.
Before I sleep every night, over here on the left is Corey. I'm getting the juice right now. Going to the juice.
This is Corey's cot. Over here we have Matt Prangazio's bed. And over here we have the sharing utilities of Trevor J and Matt, all their stuff. And to our left we have Mark Mayer's stuff. And Mark Mayer's and I, we share this cot over here. And probably that's the rise up over here. That's Big Jer's cot. And to your right, we have Trevor's glorious bed. Very, very, very comfortable. I have had the honor of crashing in it one night while they were on spring break. This is the American flag that Trevor J brings to us everywhere we go, and it's awesome. We look at it every night, and I think it's very patriotic. So wherever we go, there's a flag.
Hey guys, what you doing?
I was coloring Jerry. Can I see the silver?
Why would you color Jerry?
Well, because we're going to see a Zephyrs game tonight.
Zephyrs
game.
Tyrell, number 24. Awesome.
Heart Tyrell.
Yeah, he's the L. I'm the E.
How'd you do that?
Because he has a
long stomach. Today I got a hernia. I'm massaging it right now.
You okay?
All right, Tyrell.
It hurts pretty bad. Game on, boyfriend.
Swells in here.
Yeah.
Tyrell is in here. I know, Tyrell is
in
here.
What do you
want to see, Ron?
Some good. Matt, we're at the New Orleans Zephyrs baseball game. 6-3 in the top of the seventh. Actually, bottom of the seventh. That's a lot. But either way, we're a tight spot here.
I have a Zephyrs baseball.
What do you
Everybody. Hi. Bowling Green, Kentucky. Corey Hart.
Take a look at this.